I'm John Moss, and we're going to be taking you with a full access interview process and a glimpse at the class of 2016. This class, it followed a lot of tradition, a lot of hard work, and just overall a lot of, you know, memories, experiences, and a lot of just fun that, what, you know, happened. And just the atmosphere of Jackson Memorial High School has always been rich, and we, you know, we tried to keep that energy and that motivation and that thought process going, and we've done a pretty good job. And now we're just going to recap it, take it all together, put it in a bottle, throw it over the fence, and see if the neighbor cares. Thank you. What are your plans for this upcoming fall?
This upcoming fall, I'll be attending Rowan University.
I'm going to Pace University.
I'm heading to Washington and Jefferson College.
I'll be attending Rowan University.
JMU, baby!
I'm heading to Bentley University in Boston.
I'm going to Iona College.
We're going to Rowan next year, baby.
The Stevens Institute of Technology up in Hoboken.
Syracuse University.
I'll be attending the University of Alabama.
University of New Haven.
Stockton University.
I'll be attending Montclair State.
Well, I've enlisted into the Army National Guard.
I'm going to Princeton.
Very impressive. So, in regards to teachers, who would you say is your biggest influence or a teacher that you just will never forget?
Probably Miss Wire.
Seventh grade history, Mr. Harvey.
He's not here anymore, but Mr. McCann.
Miss Newman, greatest teacher ever, made me decide what I wanted to do. Miss McCormick, too, made me decide what I want to do. Mr. Mitchell, God rest his soul. He's still alive, but, you know, he retired.
I love Miss McCann, personally.
Mrs. Newman.
Probably my woodshop teacher, Mr. Mitchell.
I'd have to say Mr. Wilson.
Frank and Malta. He's very funny, and I enjoy his sarcasm with him.
Definitely Mr. Polano and the swim team.
All right, Justin, as far as cross country is concerned, how did it feel running behind Ryan Rafferty these last 4 years?
Well, I mean, he's got a cute butt, so it wasn't that bad of an, you know, experience.
All right, I'm here with Chris Mondello with JF. Boys, what are your plans for this upcoming fall?
I'm going to the Pennsylvania State University to pursue a marketing degree.
Yeah, I'm going to Rowan College of Gloucester County. My major's still undecided.
Anyway, what's going on right now?
I'm sitting on this board so Heather doesn't die.
We all knew that decision day was coming on Friday, and my friend Joe Mola told me that I would not wear a costume because I said that I didn't want to conform to decision day. And since he told me that I wouldn't do it, I just had to.
Conformity is an issue. Just a personal question, do you enjoy chains?
Yes, I do.
Alright guys, what are you going to miss most about Jackson Memorial High School?
Of course, my teachers that helped me out through this like school year, all these 4 years.
Probably all the football games and all the school spirit.
It'll probably be this great school spirit we have, and this beautiful man right to my right hand side.
Keep talking about the school, please.
Probably Brad Greenway. Probably going to miss him the most. Oh.
What plane or what, you know, company are you going to use to, you know, transport over to Afghanistan?
I play an instrument.
I'm so sorry. This upcoming class of freshmen, do you have any words or advice that you want to say to them?
Stay in school, kids.
My advice to any incoming freshmen this year would be to enjoy your high school career. It's a lot of fun, and enjoy.
Get involved, like do something fun, you'll make a lot of friends. High school goes by really fast, so just like enjoy it and like appreciate it.
Absolutely. All right, girls, looking back across high school, what was your favorite memory?
My favorite memory has to be between playing the Ocean County Tournament Championship for the state of Jersey my sophomore year, or the Grim Reaper Project, and that's something I'll take with me forever.
My favorite high school memory is probably being a part of the musicals the past 4 years. You know, like everyone who does it, they're a big family, and pretty much you just sing and dance your way through high school, so it was a lot of fun.
I was in the audience and I was singing.
Winning state champs for cheerleading.
Winning back-to-back state championships in football.
Senior assassin, because I think it's funny when Dan gets mad.
Senior assassin is a terrible idea. It will ruin friendships.
I think my favorite high school memory was like coming home from the state championship game and like causing like just a ruckus around town, like the sirens, and it was just a good experience all around.
Taking all the AP classes.
Having the opportunity to finish out marching band and graduate with Bud's retirement.
Being in Mr. McCann's English class, it was honestly the best. Especially with John.
I would say we don't really have a favorite because we just always out here making memories, so.
And parties.
Can you tell me, how's this relationship going to work out in this upcoming fall?
Well, a lot of couples tend to separate after high school, but we plan to stay together as long as possible. We've been through a lot together, so I love them.
All right, boys, as far as this upcoming year, where are we thinking about?
I can't disagree with the statements.
Part of the class of 2016, that means a lot in this school, and tradition is rich everywhere. What's your memoir, as you will, about, you know, the class of 2016, and just how you participate and how you contribute to this diverse and, you know, multicultural class? I lost you, dude. So, what would be your opinion on the class of 2016?
Very good class. Very good class.
They're very ready to leave, put it that way.
Definitely unique.
Freaking amazing.
Scholarly.
I would use the word talented.
I would have to use the word rambunctious. I'm not gonna go with one word, but I'm gonna go a chocolate custard and cherry ice. Misto, large.
All right, I'm here with Mr. D'Eugenio. So, what are the thoughts going through your mind as this year wraps up?
It's a great time of the year. There's a lot of excitement. I'm interested to see where all of our students are going for next year. It's been a great school year. 2016, my memory will be this class will be the tradition continues. That was our theme. Yeah. You guys did an awesome job. Great plays, great band, state championship football, great sports, and overall, a great class with kids like you.
Thank you. I'm humbled.
This year's been quite amazing. The individuals in this class are extraordinary people. They're so talented. They made this year one that hopefully I'll remember my entire career.
I'm just gonna miss everything about the school, but I'm looking forward to the next 4 years of my life in college, so it's gonna be fun.
And with that, we're out.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.